not watching Best Review TV.
Best reaction video of the year, you feel me? Uncle Murder's Rap Up 2022. I was about to say 2021. All right, 2021, you feel me? Every year he gives us a wrap up, giving us a little breakdown on everything that happened this year, you feel me? So this is something we always anticipate. So I said, why not give y'all the reaction? You feel me? While I listen to this song. It's 14 minutes long, you feel me? So this is a pretty long song, but I know there's some shit that happened this year that we done forgot about, and he don't speak about it. Y'all know he gets disrespectful. So let's listen and see what he's talking about, you feel me? I know everybody be wanting to hear what Uncle Murder got to say. I know, like, if Uncle Murder music don't sell, if you want his shit to sell, Rap Up 2020s or what, I keep saying 2000, whatever year it is, it's always going to boom off of Rap Up, because that's when everybody want to hear what Uncle Murder going to say, because y'all know he don't sugarcoat nothing, he don't give nobody no pass, no nothing, he might speak on his own people, you feel me? We've seen it before, he done spoke on G-Unit and all types of shit, but yeah, let's listen to this, enough of me talking. I might be looking down on my phone because there's no video, there's no visual to it, so you feel me? Ain't no reason for me really to pay attention, so I might look down on my phone. Yo, I don't know why I'm out here always be looking uneven for a camera, but that's not the point. I'm here to get y'all reaction. Told you, Eric. This one, everybody want to hear Uncle Murder. I see a statistic that said Mariah Carey is like number one artist on Christmas. Like her streams go up. I know for Uncle Murder, his streams go up every day, either on the 31st or January 1st. I don't know what's either one, but because everybody wants to hear what he's talking about.
Respectfully, do I entertain y'all with my disrespect?
Yes.
Respectfully?
Yes.
Lil Nas X don't catch A's and die like Easy.
Did y'all not learn when y'all just spell Lil Nas X what happens, you feel me? We don't have to agree with him, but like, he got one of the strongest fan base yet in the world, LGBTQ community, you feel me? You can't go against them. They gonna cancel you, bro. That's crazy. They might. Man, we might not even be able to hear this track after tomorrow, bro. What he just said.
Talk, you know if he at the top of the year's my time. Y'all be waiting for me to talk regulars, respectfully. Do I entertain y'all with my disrespect? Respectfully.
Great showing on the beat, by the way.
Lil Nas X don't catch A's and die like Easy. Yes. Hope the LGBTQ don't cancel me. Like
they're gonna cancel you, bro.
Stop the baby from getting paid. When he was talking about how they be giving each other A's. They hated on Dave Chappelle because stop him. Netflix was like, if you don't like it, don't watch him.
I'm gonna lie, I'm kind of surprised and happy that Netflix took that call, like that stand. Usually nobody wants to go against them people. Like, nothing wrong with being LGBT, whatever, you feel me? But like, it's really hard to go against them without them being discriminated enough. And I actually just respect them for like, yo, you feel me? This is Dave Chappelle. Like, Dave Chappelle got made those type of jokes, or he wouldn't be authentic. That's what made Dave Chappelle, because he's gonna say shit that we scared, that people are scared to say.
Bill Cosby came home, I'm glad he doing well. Honestly, I thought Bill was gonna die in jail. Who the fuck be listening to
this? Man, I'm gonna first thought that nigga's gonna die in jail. I was one of them. I ain't gonna stop for everything out here, but certain shit I just stand out, I'm gonna stop.
Dallas creative music. Ooh. That's what DJ Khaled said. I know he don't like losing. How he get the number one album over Khaled? When he be out here tossing other niggas salad. Do y'all know what to do? Cause today matters. Today is the day I disrespect a whole bunch of rappers respectfully. Listen up, Bobby Smurda came home,
Gravel
picked him up in the gym. Walk
home, GS9.
My nigga ain't stopped dancing
yet. He did the crime, missed some extra time when he got a pool. So, ATS again, he's showing off his new dance moves. I see, sir. See, my nigga home getting back to a bag. If I show his court, the red tape, ooh, that's a red flag. Jada out here still making real looks stupid. He said, when he fuck the shit like the way that he do it. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie, Wilson for better man than me. Because a girl told me some shit like that, especially we've been in as long
as this shit,
I might break up with you, bro. Like, Wilson
are
way better man than me. I respect it.
I'm like, damn, he probably don't get away.
He said throwing up at the. I didn't hear that part. That's. Whoa. That's some shit.
stupid. She said when he fuckin', she don't like the way that he do it. I'm like, damn, he probably don't get away. He be turning her off with all that throwing up after sex. They got the nerve to show they sex tape to his grandmother. I did, I see why she...
Who showed that video to the grandma? I didn't hear that part.
Let August ask see the fucker.
That's crazy.
She got Will Smith looking like a sucker. He should leave her like the baby left his baby mother. But don't go on Instagram or get the cops in it. If he kill her, she gon' go to heaven and let Pac get it.
He said, "Hey, she go to heaven and let Pac, yo, Will Smith just lose, cause on Earth she got Augustina, and she go to die, she got Tupac, bro. Like you just might as well divorce her, bro. You can't win with her, bro. Like you made the City Boys go down like 10,000. I said 10,000, 100,000 points."
Should rather hang out with Jay than hang with Will. Should I feel the same way that nigga Future feel? I don't want no wife like Jay or Britney. And I take the money instead of Jay Z. Then I was smoking on that Alpo back when I wrote this. Finally a nigga died. I am for doing some whole shit.
I forgot that nigga Elpo died. That shit was like a weak story. Everybody was excited that he died. Ain't nobody care. But that's one rap. A lot of niggas was scared of, bro. I ain't never heard Uncle Murder talk bad about him. I'm definitely gonna give him that, bro. That's one rap everybody was scared of.
When he get for rat and they killing the good nigga. Salute to whoever it was that pulled the trigger. We celebrated, that's a W for the streets. Finally, the homie Rich poured a good recipe.
I Rich poured it.
6ix9ine been real quiet. Wendy says he...
Yeah, nigga, 6ix9ine don't even know, like... And oh my god, they're gonna do 6ix9ine so bad when they catch him. Like, they actually gonna speak on that shit forever.
Fuck met the man, but he denied it. You know how Wendy Williams be, she might be capping.
Whoa. Wendy Williams said she fucked met the man, he denied. But you know how ugly or tapped or nasty you gotta be for a nigga to dub you, bro? A nigga, like, usually it be the nigga saying, like, I fucked the girl and the girl would deny it. When a girl, like, if, unless she was in a relationship or some shit, but you gotta be a bum or dirty or ugly as fuck for a nigga, like, and you, for a nigga like Meth Man to dub you and be like, I never cracked it. And you got Bunny, you got Brad, you was Wendy Williams. She's a bad bang. I know she hurt. She out here trying to mess up my man relationship. If he in one type shit, and he denying it, talking about he never banged during the day. That wouldn't even mess up his relationship, because that's the past history. Yo, she a bad bang.
Coked up back then, she probably thought that happened.
Okay.
Quavo and Sweetie was a trending topic. Went from relationship goals to being toxic.
Crazy.
Had an elevator fight, remember that? That was before they broke up and he took the Billy back. He ain't even hit it, they tried to make him look crazy. Sabu had us thinking she fucked a little baby. Quavo said they can swap it out, he ain't stressing. Little baby, baby mother got caught liking that message. Soulja Boy, the first rapper, Kanye took off a track on Drake.
Oh yeah, Soulja Boy had to be in this shit.
Chance he told Nori Soulja Boy versus Wack. In that whole interview, Kanye was out of line. Big Sean, the worst nigga he said he ever saw. He don't like the way...
That's crazy.
That's how I live Kweli bro. He was using them backpack rappers the whole time. I ain't a fan of that backpack rap either.
Nope.
You never hear Tyler Kweli coming out my speaker. Crazy how verses became so necessary. LOX versus Dipset was legendary.
Facts.
That nigga Jadakiss was not trying to take it out. You see how he smashed that bandana for Juelz? Do it on the floor, I'm like, these niggas need help. Kiss could've beat the whole Dipset by itself. They wasn't ready, they was more focused on dripping. He called them out for not knowing their words and lip singing.
That was crazy. He really caught on for listening. But you gotta give him. They ain't rapped that shit over 20 years, for me? That's how I salute Swizz Beatz for doing that verse, for me? Bro, a lot of legendary niggas that ain't perform, gave him a chance to make some money and perform some hits. Young niggas like me that didn't really like know how fire a song was back then. I was able like to like feel the energy back then. For the energy, I feel like the energy was back then to a certain song.
Had to fuck up Cam'ron drip. Cam kicked him aggressively in the chest a little bit.
That was funny.
Can't describe the energy that night New York felt. Niggas booed Cam'ron for a minute, they caught themselves. Like, hold up, put some respect on my nigga name. It was dope here, Jay-Z, shout out that nigga Dave. Fat Joe versus Ja Rule was an act special. They said Ja won, but Joe was super disrespectful. Let's rewind it back to what Joey Crack said. He said Lil Mo and Vita look like crack ass. Caught them dusty in front of the
Yo, they went crazy at Fat Joe when he said that shit. I remember that.
Happened, y'all heard what happened. I said I wasn't gonna do it. Niggas knew I was capping.
Yo, what song is this that they about to play? I hope it goes on to the second beat. It's a sample or something, bro. I can't remember it, bro. Like, huh.
Crazy, shit,
what beat is this, right?
Crazy,
what song is this?
Crazy. Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no rap friends left because all this shit I pop. I don't.
It's just two, but it's you and me.
I'm cool,
I think that's the you
cool
and I.
Nigga, so listen up. Daddy said Beyonce can't sing. That nigga Buck, yeah, cocaine.
It's said Beyonce can sing. I said Beyonce can sing, but she ain't the best singer. Like, she a superstar, don't get me wrong, but she ain't the best singer.
That's why we tell kids to say no to drugs. That gorilla blue girl head start falling out. I don't know what's worse, taking these new drugs or chasing clout. I'm getting warmed up, it's about to get hotter. Tory told Megan to dance before he shot her.
Yo. Y'all can't even put that on my man's Troy. I said Troy. I'm thinking of Ron. Y'all can't even put that on some Tory Lanez for me. They said he ain't do that, but I don't know how you can even make up a lie like that. Talk about dance, bitch. That's some crazy say to somebody before you shoot them. That's some shit. Like, what made him say dance, bitch? What, he wants to hear a twerk or some shit? That, if that true, but if the allegations is true, why he wants to hear dance before you dump her down?
Put your hands on your knees, take your ass with some thot shit. That's what Tory told Megan before she got
here. Nigga violated.
Future told Steve Harvey he don't want Lori. Joe Budden got caught stealing from all the Tory. The way that shit went down, they all look lame. Without them, Joe podcast don't sound the same.
I forgot they got kicked off of Joe podcast, but be honest with you, I haven't been watching Joe Budden podcast as much as I used to with the Mar and Marley. That's a fact.
They got their own podcast now, I don't know the name. It ain't no Drink Champs, $1 million worth of game. It's too many podcast shows, it's saturated.
Yo, I'm glad somebody called. I thought it was just me. All of a sudden, everybody wants to be a YouTuber. Everybody wants to do a podcast. What happened to days when everybody want to be a rapper, bro? This, I've been trying to do it since 2017. Now everybody been infiltrating this lane, bro. I ain't mad at y'all, because the best going to win. I'm going to outwork all you niggas. So at the end of the day, I'm still going to win. But I salute you niggas. But what happened to everybody trying to be a rapper? Now everybody want to be a podcaster, a YouTuber. I ain't mad at y'all, though, bro. Y'all doing shit because the money. I'm doing shit because I really love the passion and shit. Like, this shit for me. Like, I've been trying to do this since 2017.
I thought
God was gonna pull up and put his tongue out. I'm dead.
That's what Kirk Franklin said. He sounded like a nigga. Trump supporters took over the U.S. Capitol. Bitch, the black people being in the building that day. My team would have been out there moving on tactics. They would have shot us on TV. It would have been tragic.
Fact.
I'm thinking about the Travis Scott concert. 10 people died, thousands got hurt. Think about that 9-year-old. That's the saddest part. You know Uncle Murder love the kids. Yeah, I have a heart. What happened at that concert is not as important. Why is Trump lawyer?
I agree.
Him in court. See, I remember what he said about Mike Brown. That's why he going through all this bullshit right now. People went to Travis Scott show and lost their life. It's crazy how my nigga Kanye West lost his wife. Kim K. Delma Kanye is official. She ain't just filed for a divorce. She found to be single. But that nigga Kanye West really love her. He went and brought a house directly across the street from her.
Yo. Bro, when you be writing this shit down and recording this shit, cause I could swear that shit just happened like earlier this week, bro. Like, I didn't even find out Uncle Murray's process of creating this song. They gotta start doing in session, studio session, recording and writing, how to keep up with the facts and all that, cause this shit be crazy. That shit just happened in the beginning of the week, and this shit, he just said it in the middle of his verse. That's just like the third time he mentioned Kanye West, too. Kanye was about to have some smoke with Uncle Murder. I know that.
She can do her, but not in the crib. He built Kim K. Gonna fuck around, get Pete Davidson killed. Bitch and Pete pulling up in Kim K. race. And Ye walk across the street and punch him in his face. Drake and Kanye dead as they fake beef. Did a concert that looked like Versus without Swiss beef. Drake and Swiss got beef, so they cut my nigga out. It was for Larry Hoover. Kanye trying to get him out. Wonder how Pusha T feel about their reunion. After all that dick riding, Kanye West was doing. That's what Big Sean said. No, we asked him a question.
I mean, not to be funny, but it's just like the obsession.
Got my own fire in the club security. That is hard. Lil Wayne pulled the chopper out on his own bodyguard. And they talk about...
See, since like that, how do you remember that, bro? I forgot all about that Lil Wayne situation.
Is he better horn verses? Don't make me sound like Kirk Franklin using all them curses.
I will cut your neck, nigga.
Tristan Thompson trying to keep his new baby a secret. 75,000 couldn't get him not to keep it. But she ain't take it. He looking like Nick Cannon with all these kids he making. Derrick Jackson cheated on his wife. He be out here giving women relationship advice. He was talking down on niggas like niggas was animals. He a narcissist. I rock with Kevin Samuels. He tell you what's necessary, not what you want to hear. Like Steven Jackson made fun of Kwame Brown career. Him and Matt Barnes wasn't lying. He ain't shit. We went no more steps with Stephen A. Smith.
Man, I forgot about that Kwame Brown situation too, bro. Like, that's what I'm saying. That shit was like this. It was quick. And you remember and shit.
He a certified bum. He averaged 2 points. Love don't live here. Drop it soon. That's my new joint. And
And if I ever run into a Karen, I'm cursing that bitch out. Everybody's gonna be staring. Really wasn't gonna do this last year. I said that's it, but I'm back like bing bong. Nims got me saying that's it. Every year, everybody be waiting on me to do this. It's crazy. I care with Civil Rob, Joy, and Luke Karen. Funny thing about it is.
Bro, as soon as that shit happened, Kirsten was like, she just dimmed out the light. Like, she stopped talking.
We know he ain't lying. He ain't the only one accusing her since she denied. Mother Nature really out here moving reckless. Bitch really had it snowing out in Houston, Texas. That free money Trump gave away, y'all enjoyed it. Y'all ain't been smoking Zaza since they stopped unemployment.
That's a fact. I'm gonna say one thing about unemployment real quick, bro. I wish I would have enjoyed that shit. Everybody's getting $800 checks for being at home, enjoying life. I was at work getting $600 check, bro. Let that shit come back around. Let BTCD, DDD, I'm signing up for all that shit this year, bro. I'm not playing. I'm gonna join the unemployment. I don't give a fuck about no job. Ain't nobody getting trouble for that shit last year. Let that shit come back around. CDPD, PPP, DDD. Nah, that's something Paul. Lee, I'm signing for all that shit. Free money, I'm there. I'm not missing another unemployment opportunity. Free money. Never again.
President Joe Biden is a joke. He look old and sick like he about to die from a stroke. Governor Cuomo and his brother Chris is trending. Both of them got sexual harassment cases pending. A lot of shit caught me off guard. I ain't see it coming like LeBron James. Homie Rich Paul and Adele. Fuck yeah. Hello, she ain't never going back to the other side. Condolences to my nigga Snoop Dogg. His mother died. Oh, yeah. Let me smoke a blunt right now and get in my zone. Academics said Freddie Gibbs got beat up by Jim Jones. Not a big fan of his. The streets don't rock.
My son Academics that made it into the wrap up for the first time, I think. I don't remember hearing his name, but he should have been in here all this shit he be pushing. But I fuck with Academics, don't get me wrong.
With him, that be Elliot and B, not giving all of those props. So when he talk tough, we don't believe what he say. His father, cop, and his brother down with the DA. I ain't like his reaction when Nas won the Grammy. He never lost in court because law enforcement is his family. I know I ain't the only one that feel like he hated. Freddie album ain't deserve to be Grammy nominated. Nope. Do y'all know what today is? Because today matters. Today is the day I disrespect a whole bunch of rappers. Respect him.
Oh, bro, he got to mention something about BMF in one of these shits.
I don't care who niggas down with. Violating them if they was out here doing clown shit. Come on, man. I know what happened. Y'all heard what happened. I said I wasn't gonna do it. Niggas knew I was capping. Crazy, sick, crazy. Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no rap friends left because all this shit I pop. I don't. And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. I'm in the booth right now and feel like I'm getting fucking sick. I caught the Amari on virus recording this fucking shit. The Brooklyn Nets let Kyrie get back on the team. Even after he refused to take the vaccine.
Salute to Kyrie Irving. He stood for something and stood on it all the way till they gave him a chance to play again. He ain't full, Ben Bray, he took all this. I think he got fined it too. So I respect him. Cause he stood up for some shit. I don't wanna get that vaccination. Either, bro.
He can't play no home games, fuck it, it's all good. Stand on what you believe in like Martin Luther King would. Facts. Free Chef G, the gang can't wait to have you back. Sleepy hole in the day, he just got another platinum plaque. Woo. Chef broken nigga George, yeah, I heard what happened. Eli Force got locked up for shooting in Manhattan. Free K Flock, I hope the homie beat the case. He had a mask on, I didn't know, but some names see his face.
Free K Flock, I hope he beat that shit. He made it too, bro. He just got to the industry here, he get shot out as a rapper. He lit.
Memphis niggas in the hood, new favorite show. Doing that dumb fake challenge.
Oh, he just mentioned BMF. How'd I go over that? That's my favorite show this year, bro.
There he just got another platinum plaque. Chef broken nigga George, yeah, I heard what happened. Eli Force got locked up for shooting in Manhattan. Free K Flock, I hope the homie beat the case. He had a mask on, I didn't know, but some names see his face. BMF's niggas in the hood, new favorite show. You can't stop the rain, that Lamar nigga had to go.
Yourself
doing that dumb fake challenge. Hurting yourself, making it to the top to lose your balance. Tommy. Squid Game was the most watched show on Netflix ever. LeBron James said he thought it could have ended better. Niggas really out here getting knocked out by Jake Paul. Deontay rather lost again, but it was a fucking brawl. They was knocking each other out.
If you give an opinion on what LeBron said, can you give opinions about my shit? Like, can I be shut out on this shit next year, bro? I'm just playing with you. I ain't compare myself to LeBron.
He really gave his all. Playing game to stay down when he had made him fall. Rest in peace to Kruger. Brooklyn lost a legend. It don't even seem real. It was so unexpected. I'm retiring for real. Man, this shit be too sad to say. Now I gotta mention how the homie DMX passed away. X was the one that could never be duplicated. It was dope seeing how him and God communicated. And so many memories in hip hop you created. Swiss made sure your legacy got celebrated. X was a legend and an icon in the shit. A father and a child of God. He truly gonna be missed. Black Rob passed away not too long after. Yeah, after years, like we keep losing more rappers. Rest in peace to Dolph, he put on for the trappers. He was independent, he wasn't getting robbed by the praggers. His wife and kids good because of that, that's what matters. Rappers be dying, their families don't know who own their masters. Hey, rest in peace to Slim 400, we never met. But I heard you were silent, so I'm paying my respect. Rest in peace to Drake, yo, this
shit. RP all of them, bro.
That's the third rap by name this year that got killed. What the fuck is going on? We gotta do better, bro. Being the rappers, the most dangerous job in America.
I don't know, I respect the way that he took that advantage and opportunity to like say, yo, we gotta do better, for me. Like, he's saying the bullshit, for me. He agonizing, I can't even speak. He antagonizing the other shit, for me, saying this shit, just playing around. But yeah, we gotta do better. We can't let many rappers down to gun violence, bro. Especially when we make it out, bro. You rappers, stop trying to die. I'm not saying someone hunt for 100 or Drake or Rule, I'm not gonna talk about specifically. But we gotta, money's more important than street cred, but once you make it, bro, we gotta start letting that street cred be more important than the money, bro. You feel me? Y'all don't gotta go back to the hood, y'all can get back to the hood. And niggas, when y'all see niggas coming from the hood, make it, don't hate on them, bro. If you need help, just let that be known, bro. It's okay to ask for help, bro. Like, cause what Drake or Rule could put any nigga in position, especially with him blowing up. So for 100 could put any nigga in position, but now you taking food from places, you making niggas go back to the streets. Go back to the streets, you feel me? That was just cool and living in $1 million mansions and shit, but they don't, like, some 400 was provided for their family. Drake LaRue was providing for the family. I forgot who named who you said about before that, but they was providing for their family.
We got a guilty verdict for the cop that killed George Floyd. The whole world seen it, that was something they couldn't avoid. He got 20 years to do before he getting out. Being white, they work for him like it did Cal Rittenhouse. Oh, that little white boy cried his way out of jail. If he was black, his white ass be sitting in the cell. For killing those two people that could...
Facts, but we ain't gonna talk about that because they ain't kill no black people. That's not even our business to speak on, you feel me? But shit crazy, bro. That shit don't always work out for us. Not saying I want him to join us like that, but like if it was a black person that shit, oh my God, his tables would have turned. He'd have probably been doing 152 years.
I mean, at least they found the crackers guilty that killed them all. We can probably got felt guilty too, that's major. How you pull your gun out and shoot a thing as a taser? Ow. Now that dumb cop bitch gotta sit in the pit. All that white privilege shit is coming to an end. A traffic stop.
Let's hope.
Nothing is taking that boy life. Condolences to the family of Dante Wright. Rest in peace to Virgil, professor icon. Let's get super drippy every year on the day he died. Let's go. November 28th, mark that down in your calendar. Let's see who get the drippiest that day. I challenge you. Shit, I got a book on Amazon and my kids wrote.
That'd be crazy. That'd be a day that everybody get drippy and shit. And he started that shit. Who knows? It might come into existence.
My boys is young black authors, ain't that dope? Colin Powell took the vaccine and died from COVID. Them vaccines don't really work and the government know it. Too many people died this year, felt like a horror movie. Rest in peace to Larry King, rest in peace Paul Mooney. Rest in peace Michael K. Williams, Cicely Tyson. Say rest in peace to like 20 people since I've been writing. It's kinda hard focusing on making y'all laugh today. Prince Marky, D.M. Prince Marky passed away. And if there's a bitch, almost made him die. I know he happy, his divorce is finally finalized. Wasn't shooting with him in the gym. Judge still made Dre pay her 100 M's. I know.
Yo, Dre, listen, bro. I don't need that 100 mil, but good 50, 75. Good to one of my young niggas. Get her going, you feel me? I know you ain't trying to promote violence. This is all entertainment purpose, you feel me? But you don't gotta give 100 mil, but I know you can hire some young niggas in Compton and get it going, bro. All entertainment purpose. We're just talking movie wise. Don't use this as nothing against me. Don't sue me, nothing like that. I'm just saying, though, like, you about to pay that 100 mil, bro. Like, come on, Dre. You come from the streets. 100 mil, everything you work for, you about to give it that? Movie purposes. Just movie purposes on the team. I'm just playing.
Like the R&B chicks and they feelings. We got in the first one out of them worth a billion. Jello keep a new man. She ain't lose her ass yet. From Mark Anthony to A-Ron back to Ben Affleck. Kobe got us in the house. We can't go out and turn up. Zach Stacy went viral for being his girl up. Ex-NFL player out here looking crazy. We don't condone doing sucker shit like that to a lady. Came up off a sheet by my crypto well. Get 200 bands just to drop my shit on sale. Ask guys, he asked me, I ain't making this shit up. If you're independent and you buzzing, then I saw you shit hit up. This really my last year doing this shit, no cap. I hope y'all enjoy doing the wrap ups as a rap.
Yo, let me give y'all advice to you from rappers. Y'all heard how you just said this is last year doing this shit? That means somebody's gonna have to fill in for a spot. If you up become a rapper, I would take advantage of this shit, you feel me? Like, I don't know how he does it. You probably gotta go study with the nigga. I don't know. Find whoever is helping him bring up everything that happened throughout the years and write a rap about behind that shit, you feel me? Because niggas wanna hear this shit every single year, you feel me? Like, that's a chance for you to blow up. doing a wrap up and shit, but your shit gotta be as fire or they're not gonna fuck with you, bro. You gotta talk crazy, you can't be hold your tongue for nobody, you can't care about no industry friendships, none of that. This is nothing personal, you just gotta talk your shit. So for all you up and coming rappers, bro, use this as advantage to, Uncle Murray not doing this shit, I'm out to do this shit, I'm out to spit bars. Like, if I could rap, bro, no funny shit, I'll do it, bro. I don't give a fuck with none of these niggas, just everybody. Yeah, I would do it, but I can't think of nothing to say right now, because I ain't trying to diss somebody yet.
And this ain't no regular MP3. Holla at my nigga Kicks to get the exclusive NFT.
Overall, this is an 8 out of 10 for me. This shit cool. Shit decent. I'm going to say it's the best rap I heard out of all the ones you've been doing, but it's decent. He talked a lot of shit. There's a lot of shit I forgot about, you feel me? Like the Bill Cosby situation, I forgot he even got released. He's been out the way so much. Didn't OJ Simpson get acquitted off probation? So I wish you would include that shit. There's a couple of shit I can't think of off the top of my head that I thought I was going to hear, but yeah, this shit cool little rapper, you feel me? Good 8 out of 10, but 2022, that's my year. I'm gonna take over, bro. I'm gonna be dropping reaction videos, more interviews, more promo, more everything. So y'all make sure y'all tap in Best Point of View TV and we out, bro.
Check it. Trials and tribulations. I'm just trying to live my life, hoping to make the right decisions, cause I wanna live it right. I remember nights, no sleep, feeling weaker than 7 days. Now I'm using my clever ways to make sure my song's getting played. But these niggas doubt me, they think I'm not gonna make it. But soon I'm gonna be rich and happy, and girl getting naked. I promise you, I'm the best supreme knock. She am on the rise, smoking dope, and I'm getting high. Spirit, she floating to the sky. I wonder, is they gonna think I'm a joke because.